Hi, this is Mohit from Shabai Channel. We are here at FNB Stadium. Kaizer Chiefs lost to Mamelodi Sundowns 5-1. Brother, how do you feel about the game tonight?
My brother, I'm a Kaizer Chiefs fan. Yeah. But in Zotelu Kuluma on a neutral side. No? Mm-hmm. As fans, then, for now we need to calm down. We need a restructure as Kaizer Chiefs. No? So, Uwana Mapapu are high. Yeah. It's not going to help us. Mm-hmm. For now, if you check this team, this is not a championship team. Yeah. Even if you check for now, players that are there, there is no player that is a champion. Mm-hmm. So, we need a coach of which is relaxed. As some relaxes, coach are, actually, coach are, which no. As rush would take medicine, the Sundowns or medicine and fast fast. But medicine and medicine structure, Sibu's identity, Sibu's culture, a team, yeah. A winning team, a playing team before we chase Ama Cup. You can't chase the Cup, the team in a corner down. Even today, Azania Sapada, even two, even one shot beside the penalty. Mm. So you see, Wuti, that team needs someone who will be cool. For example, let me make an example like Atet. Yeah. So that man was given a lot of chance, no pleasure. See now what he's doing. He's contending a lot of cups. So we need to be patient as fans. We need to get someone, some jail with no man. We need you to get back those cultural culture of the team, the identity and all stuff before we start to chase the team.
How many times have you hired and fired the coaches? In the last 10 years?
Yeah, it's been so many times, more than 5 years. Exactly. More than five times.
So, so it's about 10 coaches?
Yeah.
In a season, sometimes it's two or one.
Yeah.
But, like, nothing has changed.
Yeah, nothing has changed, my brother. If you hear my point, some of us as fans, we put pressure.
Yeah.
When we put pressure, we don't give those coaches a time to build. Mm. This is a football game, if you understand football.
Yeah, but then
you can't just come and say, in one season, you are going to win a cup. Mm. Remember, Abo Rulane, Abo other coaches, has been with their team for so many years.
But
so
now, but remember, Rulane is given a budget.
He's given a budget.
And maybe sometimes, let's say, maybe Mamelodi is 100 million. But go and get Lodge, go and get...
I'm a player as well.
Alende and what was...
Yeah.
There's a player at Sundowns who was given... who was signed here, 40 million.
Yeah.
So Chiefs, you will never... Chiefs will never sign a player here, 40 million.
Yeah.
Even more than 10 million, they don't.
Yeah, I understand that, man. Mm-hmm. And again, you market one, and I give that one. So sitting, you can't estimate any clever like that. Even when I market, if you know coach on a clever, and I guess corner that.
Also scouting. And
yeah,
you know,
yeah.
Sundowns is good in scouting.
Yeah. Again, I'm a scout at Chiefs. Yeah. I was so woman fit. Because any end on them. The other thing, the budget, which I'm not sure, we are not at the offices in first camp. But if you check, Amanya coaches and the budget, some of the budget is the budget of which they end for a team. Mm. So as we can't compare ourselves with Abu Ghraib, already they have poured something into back of Sundowns. Mm. So maybe they must be given the budget. That's why I'm saying we need a coach at least who will try to beat the runners-up, number two, or to finish at good point so that we get those fans at least. So that when we chase the cups, they are given at least a more budget.
Thank you very much, Kosi. All the best.
All right, chop.